What's up, guys? Great day on the water today. I was at Corpus Christi Spillway. It's a little bit of a cheat spot, but I guess I had to build back my confidence because these past couple weekends, I ain't been posting, by the way, because I've had tournaments that has been getting my ass handed to me. So, and also I've been busy with school, so that's why I haven't posted in like 4 weeks, freaking almost a month. But really good day today. I was working quarter ounce jig head with the down south lure, just working the bottom. The water was very cold and they were just sitting on bottom and they're barely slurping it up. But I mean, it was a freaking good day. And before I even say anything about this area, if there's anything rude or just stupid comments, I'm gonna delete them because I know this place gets a lot of hate and it is basically cheating, but there's nothing really you can do. It's just a spot that's there and it's accessible to everyone, and it is what it is, man. Other than that, I hope y'all guys liked the video and thanks for watching.
Chunk.
Oh my gosh. Boy's fat. Oh my gosh, chunky boy. Ah, this boy's fat. Oh, let me get a measurement on this guy. Let's see, probably about 21. Around that size. Let's see, not even. Without a pinch tail. Had one earlier, but it flopped back into the water. We're thumping it hard. Oh, it's a big one. Oh, dude, it's a big one. It's coming at me. This one's pulling drag. Oh, dude. Oh, it's a red. Oh. Good size red. Whew. I didn't expect the red. I've been catching nothing but trout. Man, I've caught so many off camera, I just haven't been prepared. God damn. Twenty-two and a half without a pinch tail. Not a bad fish, man. Freaking clobbered it. Freaking clobbered it, man. Let's get this out of this mouth real quick. There we go. There we go.
Dango. This guy's thick, man, dude. Thickening up. Oh man, that's thickening up. That's a fat one. He's probably only 17 inches, but he's thick. Man, dude, just bouncing on the bottom. Just using those little winter tactics, but even though it's only, what, 50 something degrees right now, pretty chilly, but whatever. Fish are hidden. There you go. There we go. There we go. Guy may be barely legal. Measure him real quick. He's probably not legal though. Hit 15 on the dot, literally. Throw this guy back. Feels like a dink. Call it a dink trout. Ooh. Probably around 14. Ooh. There it goes. My bad. Small one. Little small one. Boy's grunting. There we go. Oh no. There we go. Fighting like a red. There we go.
hill, whatever it is. Good red, man. Holy crap. Yeah, it's a solid one. Perfect hook set right inside the mouth. Let's see. Low of 24 and a quarter. There you go. Let's see. Ooh. Oh my God. Stop going crazy. There you go. Bad fish, man. There you go. Big trout. Get a measurement on that boy real quick. Let's see. He's barely 19 inches. Dude, what the freak? There's the fattest 19 inch trout. Lord. Alrighty, man. Well, that's
limit, but I did catch my limit a long time ago. But this is limit on the string. I've thrown a couple small ones back.
Thanks for days, boy.
That's like a good one. That's a good one. This could be a red, I don't know.
This is a trout, it's a big one, it's a red.
I thought it was a huge trout.
Red.
Oh my gosh. Guy. He's undersized, but that's when I get measurement real quick.
Look at this dude.
Oh, he's 20. 20 without a pinched tail.
Dang.
Alright, man. That's the limit for the danger.
Awesome.